Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. Look at this woman, what do you think she's doing in the middle of Times Square? The answer is at the end of the video, I'm sure it will surprise you. Let's get started.
Thank you.
A woman dressed in only heels and a barrel that reads, "I did my bit, did you?" stands in Times Square. The promotion, organized by the United National Clothing Collection, was part of drive to collect clothing and bedding for overseas war relief. April 1945. And with that, we finish today's video. Interesting, right? Leave us in the comments which photo you liked the most and why. We will be happy to know. We see you in the next one.